Veterans Day, Governor Cuomo is under fire for vetoing a veterans pension bill. That bill would have extended benefits to veterans who had served in any era, including peacetime. The governor says it would have cost New York property taxpayers just too much money.